Hey guys, and welcome to episode 25 of Doom Eternal. We are in a new city on Mars. I think we're still on Mars. I'm not 100% sure, but there's some cool lore going on in this video, as there is quite a lot of cool lore in the whole game. So, hope you enjoy. It is still Doom Eternal. If you're not 18, get permission, and then like and subscribe like everyone else should. Yeah, look, I work this out. Doom Slayer is colored green. And that's been, his armor has been mainly green for all the time Doom's been in existence. Now, do you think that was a foretelling of id's eventual being bought by Xbox? Or am I looking into it too much? Yeah, fair enough. Tarasnabad. Oh yeah, what are the challenges? Acquire 6 codex entries, use ice bomb to freeze 10 demons, perform 3 different glory kills, and pain elementals. Oops. Wrong button. Can't do that. And do this. Yes. We were going over to use do the secret encounter, that's what we're trying to do. I remember now. Thank you.
Yeah.
To the grenades. Suit burns. Definitely does seem to be the way to do it. Mm-hmm. God, the secret encounters just plain irritating. Just had ammo for the BFG. To do this. Come back to it. Dashing. Okay. What is that noise? Okay.
of Argent in your home, as it does now on Earth.
With the coming of the Slayer, the Night Sentinels took the campaign deeper into Heartland of the Demons than ever before. Mighty Atlans were brought forth, tearing past through hordes of hell alongside the Slayer and his enemies. High priests, under the guidance of the Mother God, had found ways to gain entry to the innermost regions of the demon world. With their presence, new gates could be opened. War machines were unstoppable, wrought with mech technology, enhanced by the very essence our enemies held against us as our enemies drove deeper and deeper into the blood-drenched territory of the demons. Countless victories were assured with the power of the Slayer. With the Alpha Infector at the fore of our pack, we brought certain doom to our foes. I know our hearts were pure and our purpose righteous, unbeknownst to the fighters of Argenta. In our wake, under the veil of secrecy, the Mother God has set her priests to build vast factories upon the heathen's land that she might gather the essence for further development. How this deception began, we would not know. Our focus remained on the hordes of the underworld. Why then will we stoop so low as to consider our Mother God of betraying our covenant? Ganmaker did not seem at ease with the unforeseen rise of our Slayer. And the Seraphim, who had birthed the Destroyer in secret, soon vanished from Erdak, perhaps exiled for his heresy. Our legions rose unfettered under the unquenchable rage of the Doomslayer. And his design led the Khan Maker to find profit in his endorsement. It soon became known that Slayer was the Maker's God machine, a holy relic reborn, sent to bring the Maker's will to the wicked and smite those who would seek to harm all who followed the path to Erdak. The Slayer unwittingly cleaving a path for our Mother God siphons the essence, processing it beyond our knowledge into the fuel that would come to be known as Argent Energy. The Slayer cared not for polity. He took no interest in the workings of our people, but set his task only on his desire, the destruction of the demons and their world. He no longer spoke for reasons unknown, though it was understood that he still possessed the ability, offering on the guttle hiss of anger as he inflicted pain upon his enemies. For years he marched with the Night Sentinels, the fires of the demon lands. In every return to our home, all found much changed in Argent and Ur. Should any blame be appropriated to the Sentinels, it is this. In our favor, we were negligent of our people and did not see the rising tide of evil our crusade empowered. Knew only the enemy laid before us and the welfare of Argent at our backs. I did not pause to see the cost and method of this progress. Yeah, no one ever does. How do we get to that? Might be here. Apparently not. Okay, I don't want to go in there. Until I get that. So I have a monkey purse. Oh, really? Yep. That secret encounter. How do I open that thing up there to be able to get to the secrets? I need to destroy that to get through there. But then, how do I get into there? This is the question. Oh, and he appears to be a way down. So these doors must logically open somehow. Question is, I know exactly how you get to there. I don't know how you get virtually anywhere else. Unless you have to complete the I really wish all these gates would just open. It'd be like so much easier. I almost did it. That's annoying. Oof. Actually did it. I'm a little surprised by. Okay, so none of that changed the blind bit of difference about how I can get to any of this. This is the confusing thing, there's a wall there. Get to that. So the wall is so you can melee that, but how do I get that to raise? Ooh, Cryptic. Some more demons up. But first, cook. That seems like a potentially evil looking thing. Doom Slayer Bun.